Life used to be very simple. Fight or die. It was like breathing. If you stop, you die. But I was lured away into a world of lies, of illusions, a world where life was easy, civilized. But I couldn't live the lie, because I couldn't escape the truth. Life is pain.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa. When you become vulnerable, when the fire inside you burns out, that decisions, had they gone in my favor, would have changed the trajectory of my career. So those were always disappointing when decisions in boardrooms were being made that were disadvantageous to where I wanted to go.
Let me tell you what, I have won countless matches for those idiots. You know what, if they want to go without me, that's fine. Good riddance, I say.
All hail the return of the king.
I know that my WWE family, my wife, my kids, and probably a lot of the WWE universe to see that my fire was fading. I don't know, I feel hungry again, like very hungry. I haven't felt that in a long time, so get ready for the encore.
We walk alone in the unknown.
You know, just like we know, you're either Nexus or you're against us.